Hello everyone. I'm just a little bit late with starting the recording, but I haven't shot anybody yet, so here we go. Oh, what's with the headshot? Oh, I missed. Oh yeah. What about them skin up there? Oh, cop. Oh, we got a hit up. Oh, good. Okay. That's where you want to play. Did exactly what it was supposed to be. I think you're a little bit too much for that. Yeah. Nothing that the AK has. Oh, I'm glad I shot that. I should be dead. Let's get the scope. Oh, he's gonna prize. Plenty of meat shells, no. Oh, that horrible. Still alive. Come on, come back round. Got my light on. Right, unless you're on the receiver.
Shotgun.
It's still the 308 that's missing. Die, cop. Victoria Keystone Cops showing up. Keystone Department. We'll let them out the precinct. Oh, it's the act. So I'm punching this way through here. Or...
yeah.
Ah. Going to well now. Fatal flaw in my design there. Because to get at some of them, I had to shoot my own turret. Let's put it out of action. Turret, put it down. shotguns are going to jump on this, but I'll put
that
in the corner. Oh, the thickest through the list of bastards. Ah, here we go. Good, I fell off. Oh, here we go. This warp base. I've at least got some hope. How come? Wasn't sure on that. Running gun off. happens when you run out of 308s. It's a bit tricky. I've got time to take some. Ah, come on. Ah, I barely have time. Where are you, maggot? Oh, that's where I'm supposed to go. You're going on the quest, I'm not going on the quest again. What are these suckers chasing after me? How many's left? Not explode. Oh, I kind of thought I let this dog bite me. Get away, dog. Another one. I don't even know where I'm going, I'm going backwards. Seven minutes of increased running speed anyway. Oh, I can hear it on Vulture. Where's this place? Oh, it's one of those. Garden center place. Oh no, that's the bit. Right, we're nearly back to where we started. Okay. Trust in my base. I've gone back in there, I don't get wrecked. Is this totally screwed? No, it's okay. It looks okay. Ah, it wasn't loaded. Come on. spinning your thumb around. Can I get this? Oh. Can I actually put this out here? Come on, get up. We have a chance. Is there any more coming up? Is that it? Have I got any 308s? Oh, and I'm a piercing! Oh no, it's not over. It's just the same one. Oh my god. No, it's not over, come on. Come on, do you bit. And this is dead. Oh no, we might not. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Alright. Well, get up here. More coming. No, I want to stand over this side so they don't attack that block. Is there more? Yeah. Well, there's one more in there. He just fell off and was in a curve. See the difference between having a sledgehammer and that? They totally overran me. I'm gonna have to sort something out. I need to be able to get up higher. I might have to bash out a bit of the roof. Raise it up more, so I can stand up and shoot down. Come on, get up here. I shot in the back when they'd be flipped. Oh, there's another one. See there hitting on the thing. What's that gun going on? Shoot my own turret. Oh, come on. What's that vulture there? That was a dog. Come on, dog. Come on, get up! your noise. So have a look at what we've got. There's ammo in that glass. Let's repair that because I've shot it a number of times. Let's repair this. Top up more repair kits. Chuck away the bottles. Oh, here we go, is the dough. Now was it over? No, I can hear another one. That's a dough. Is it the same one? Is this loading? Yeah, is this loading? Well, wow. Jump up, dog. Just really slow. There are more. It's about four or five of them. Where's that one? Oh, some down here. What? How can you be hitting me? Nope, there's more. And a battle in the basement, so I'm tempted to go for another running gun. Is that a wolf? I don't have to mess with a wolf. It's gone past 4 o'clock in the morning, no. Oh, it's not daylight until 10 a.m. The Horde's gonna go on until 10 a.m. No, it's not. I hope it's not. Where's that? Ah, come on. I'm just sending in the odd one or two here and there. I must have killed the Horde. Not quite. To go on the run and go again. There's another one. Well, I've not dealt with her, she's definitely dead. How many points did I get? 4. Let's put one on Deadeye and one on a penetrator. Make my hunting rifle better, I've got 2 more points. So strength is what I want. I'm just gonna upgrade that one more. Come on. This could just drag on for ages. Is she jumping up on one leg or is it another one? Ah, and I missed. Sitter of a headshot. She took a shot for the head, not fair. She's gonna keep on coming up. What's up with carrying that? I'm gonna dump this bar because I'm obviously not gonna use it. Let's get this stuff back up here. Put these in. Shouldn't have done that, now she's going to crawl at me. I'm going to get wounded again. See, this is what I mean about being able to jump up. See them. I can't jump. Oh, she's getting through this thing. Go. Maybe I don't actually want to be stood here because that one's really bad. I have more concrete. I'm tempted to let the suckers in. It's only one block. About three. Did I bring any down there at all? Should have brought this mega crush. Gives me additional running speed. Thank you. What are they attacking? So I'm going for the running guns, I'm bored. Oh, what are you attacking? Where are you attacking? Where's the other one? Oh no, we've got a vulture in that place. This game is never easy. Prizes. Can't resist. Oh yeah, another 500. Not very nice. That's good. Oh, another two treasure maps and a level 6. Six shovel. I think it's over now. Then again, I said that a couple of times. I was wrong both times. Oh, a level 5 handgun. Totally, I'm going to use that. An M60. I need a ton mark again. Three eyes there. Oh yeah. We're gonna be coming at him with an M60 pig. Can I reach this? I don't. Just maneuver. Yeah, I can reach it. Yeah. Ammo. I need to top that off. Chuck that in there, chuck them in there. Rearrange everything. Don't really love that just yet. I've got my motor. What the hell? I have my motorcycle on me? Or did I just find a motorcycle? I don't think you can win motorcycles as prizes. I'm not 100% sure about that. Alright, I'm gonna eat some chicken soup. Because it's good for healing. Trade is open. Ordinary still going on. I'm just finishing the trade at Ordinary. Ah, and a 4.5, of course. First time today. I just want to see how trash this place is. Now, I should have left my motorcycle upstairs. Oh, they took that out, look. They totally took it out. Just as well I did run. No, they took it out. Now, either I've been running around with a motorcycle on me for ages, or there's one in here. No, I've been running around with my own bike on me. Oh, well, let's read that. For food, can we anything? Yeah. That's food for cooking.
But I'm perhaps I won't use them, but I might make a bow or a bow touch, you know, for the amount of time. Tier 2 parts, yeah, I use that. So that's for sale. Yeah, for sale. It's definitely for sale. So we had a 44 so it's supposed to be 5 now. Stephen, is it? Jennifer. Jennifer's loaded. She's got no end of money. She might be dead, but she's still really wealthy. I could make up some scopes, couldn't I? Steel glass, I think I have. Definitely need to make that. Glue, mechanical parts. Might not be steel, it might be iron. I definitely need glass. No doubt about that. So, I've got some rounds. A 2-bow scope, that's what I was making for that rifle. Choose 2 scope mod. Yeah, I so, what do we want? Let me drop that back in. Put that there. Sell that. Oh no, keep that for Horde Night. That's a bit of money. Better than none. Then we can repair that. We'll come back and get that scope in a minute. I'll just visit the trader. I should have retreated this way, but I figured I'll go for a run and go. I mean, this is specifically designed to meet it. Use that hunting rifle with the scopes. Yeah. Fly them out. Yeah. And I didn't bring copper sonic, dumbass. Even that was there, Okay, yeah, let's on that. I'll modify this. All of us. So we need to repair that. I'm just going to repair everything that needs repairing. Oh, didn't I get that? Yeah, I got that. Let's just repair that then. And modify that. Plate that. Modify that. Plate. Swap those to a smelter cell. Repair that. This should be it. Yeah, it's pretty shoddy. Did starch work tonight? Take that. Ah, that's what's supposed to be there, isn't it? That goes there. Oh, the other end. It's a little easy to see. So there's my motorcycle. I suppose I should just get that in there for now. That's got no sell price anyway, so there's no point trying to sell it. Take that out. Don't use those. Let's equip this. Get down here. Chuck this thing back where it's supposed to be. Oh, I fell off myself. Don't fall off. Oh, God, no wonder they keep falling off. I mean, it is designed for them to fall off. Oh, that one was really tough. Well, I'll just repair that up to halfway because it's pretty boring watching somebody do repair work, but it's gotta be done. I don't like leaving it there. Don't like it at all. But 2.5 grand will do. Yeah. These ones are just finished off pretty easy. Get that one? Which one have we got left? How they managed to damage that, but they did. I'm surprised they damaged this one. Thank you. This seems to be hooked here. Can we get that from here? See, that must be a crack or something. That's up there, pretty cracked as well. Yeah. Let's get over to this trader. They're attacking there. Oh my god, yeah, I'm here. These are also things to sell to the trader, except he won't want them, will he? Because he rejected buying that hammer. He gave me a hammer as a prize and then I sold that to him. I'll make another hatch. Where is it? Right, come on. Another hatch. Craft. What's a piece? Craft. Let's just switch that over to can't repair that again now. Ah, come on, that's not it. So we're just going around battering stuff. What's they getting? Because I ran straight out the back. What was the plan then? So they were battering stuff up here. Didn't they? Welcome visitors if ever were. Oh. Stop carrying them, you know? In their eyes. So where's the bike? The bike is there. My bike. I'll just have a look how much concrete we got there. 622. Oh yeah, don't forget the cobblestone. Where is it there? Nearly done. The top lane come back now. Well, hell, they managed to battle that. That's impossible. But they did it. I don't have any food to bring for us, but not yet, another battering on this. Alright, that's a joke. Oh, I've got the silencer of all things. Let's go into the city. That was a very close Horde Night. Very, very close. Alright, sugar bits. I am. Decent man. So what do you got? You don't restock till tomorrow. Have you got anything worth having? Read all those books. What is going on out there?
Peace be with you, my friend.
Oh, I've got a job on that military. How'd I
get in? Did I leave the door open?
I thought I closed that door. I was convinced I had. Stay still. He's not a good doggy, are you? Better behave. Did I leave that door open? No! The door's not open. How did they manifest inside? I thought they couldn't break into the... Oh man. There's a load of them out there as well. What? How can they get into the traders? That's a glitch, it must be. Because that door's definitely shut. How will they get into the traders? And I've got no rounds left either, have I? No. Are they glitching over something? Are they getting over? Sort out his security. That's not cool. So it's not a glitch either, is it? It's weakness. Let's just load this stuff back in. I'm gonna eat that because I need to heal. I'm not gonna do much for healing. I'll do something. It's there when I go, isn't it? Scope. The video's gone over again. And over the hour. Tomorrow. Okay, let's just wait a little bit.
Now it's 10 a.m.
Right. So, stuck up on them. We've got 72 of these. We need 150 of them. That's all solid now. Let's just top that up. First to the lake. Nope, if you call that lake, the pond. It's this way. Okay, so let's just top that up there, chuck them in there. So, well, I assume we'll have all the boiled water normally for about a week. Pretty much a week's worth of water there. Okay, let's just lob those in there. Alright. Oh, and I didn't sell him that damn flashlight. Which I clearly I'm not gonna want. Oh, may as well, because I've still got that thing on. Oh yeah, let's go around and get this prize. I'm going to sell the flashlight. I let that one out, should have been, wasn't there? So that's what they're doing, they're getting up over there. Oh, there's two. Anyway. Shot, was that a shotgun turret? Yeah. Hell. I've never seen zombies be able to get in before, unless it's that they were, you know, some, you left the door open and they come in, yeah, but they're not supposed to be able to get in, but they didn't really get in, they got over, they just stacked up, filthy bastards, it's all it was, bro. Zombies got into your place.
The best merchandise.
No you don't, you buy it. I'm going to sell them because I've got tons of them. Oh yeah, that's what they do.
Thank you, Survivor. Check back soon. I get new merchandise daily.
Oh yeah, every 3 days and tomorrow's the day. Ah, let myself in. Come on, get out. Let's leg it over here. Let's rock it. Fully love this thing.
I hear another one. It just won't quit. Oh, and it's the. Hey. They're just not letting me be today, like. They can't get enough of me. Zombies gone wild, man. Just chuck that in there. That's supposed to be in there. It's real hard. Yeah, not there. And then, what else was that? That we got that board out in there, and 125 in a month. I'll have to make a ton of glue. Right. Finally, we can get going. 11 o'clock in the morning, it's terrible. And now it starts rain. It's just not cool enough. I'm a stuck to my phone now. Finally getting on the way. I was just looking there thinking, I'll probably need to run out of fuel and something like that soon. So that's fine. And we did get extra prizes. I wonder, would they part of the Horde? Somehow I'm not getting right now. Right, look, this video has gone on long enough. I'll carry the next video on from here, so thank you very much for watching and see you later.